Editorial with President and General Manager Susanna Schuler.
If you've ever wanted to help improve the health of those around you, here's your chance. 1 year ago, the University of Alabama at Birmingham launched the All of Us research program. To date, more than 7,000 have signed up to help researchers study diseases that disproportionately impact those of us living in the South. All of Us is a nationwide program sponsored by the National Institutes of Health. UAB launched the Southern Network portion, which also includes hospitals and clinics across Louisiana and Mississippi. The goal is to add a mix of participants from the diverse population we have to assist researchers in gaining more insight into the groups of people who are normally underrepresented in biomedical research. Here's how you can participate. You must be 19 years of age or older. You will be asked to complete health and lifestyle surveys online, keep electronic health records, and some participants will be asked to visit a local clinic or hospital to provide blood and urine samples, as well as collect basic health information. It's really easy to sign up. All you have to do is visit joinallofus.org/UAB. It's up to all of us to help improve the health of our state.
This has been a WVTM 13 editorial. If you would like to reply, please send an email to this address.